I'm stuffed in the bath, and everybody else is outside enjoying themselves in the garden. I can hear them barking, flinging their toys about and having a good crack. Oh, no me, I'm under the hot shower, suffering away. She grabs a hood of this big muckle bottle with a big green label on saying Penny Nanogenicas or something ridiculous. And she says to me, "You keep still, Olive. Because this stuff's cost me an arm and a leg, and I didn't want to see it all disappearing down the plug hole. No, it's supposed to work wonders," she says, "and God knows it's going to have to be a miracle worker to do something with the state of you," she says. She says, "You're a honking wee midden." Well, I can't, I was a wee bit hummy. Honking wee midden, blimmin' cheek. I didn't ken my mother's getting very cheeky in her old age. Oh, geez, oh. Oh, well, I'll tell you, as if it isn't bad enough getting shampooed, I did notice she also had a great big bottle of conditioner. So, that's what's coming next. All I can hope for is she doesn't get that blooming big dryer out that's going to blast me into next fortnight. No, sun's out, so hopefully I'll get dried with the sun in the garden. Listen to them enjoying themselves outside. You hear them barking? Oh, not one of them's getting put in the bath. It was just me and Rita. None of the rest of them's getting a bath. She said they wasn't so bad. Oh, geez, oh. Right, can you hear that critter? That's my feather outside spreading the muck. Aye, Mammy tell me, she says, I'll live if I see you going anywhere near that. You can't know what I'm saying, aye? She says she'd wring my neck, she says. But oh, geez, oh, how tempting is that to out there with a muck heap he is, flinging it all over the place with a tritter. Well, I'll let you ken if I resisted or no later.